Hello, and I had to do some recovering. Get a little late last night, and those stamina just hit me hard. Alright, so back again. And after not too long since my last recording, or literally less than 24 hours, but still doing papyrus. Warning dog marriage. Okay, another small little intermission just because I had to switch headphones. I switched to a different pair that I thought would be better to use, and then a lesser dog at, I think, Pets the Answer. Okay, and I can already merge it. Sure. Okay. Well, yeah, I switched to another one, and the only problem with, apparently, I guess, my type of TV and audio jack for it is you can't adjust the volume on it. So, good luck kind of thing of surviving. Because it's horrible. What is this? Oh, this is marking where the switch is. In between the three up here. Switch hidden in the snow. Click. There we go. So I just do a different set to figure out, oh, this may work better and stop any echoing. It literally was just blowing my ears off. What's that smell? Where's that smell? If you're a smell, identify yourself. Here's that word smell. It makes me want to eliminate. Eliminate you. Okay. Doggy assault you. Dog aim. Dogami, Dogarisa. At. Roll around. You smell like a weird pup. I'm not sure. You smell alright. Damn it. But I was thinking maybe the last part. Oh, crap. Okay. Yesterday I released a video for Shigonda, and I said that one's probably easier to play on handheld. And I'm starting to realize that's probably the same case for this also, because of the semi-bullet hell elements to it. So, if I ever have some real struggles with any of them, then I will absolutely, like, take a cut of what I'm doing now, because sometimes I don't want to just grind through. Okay. Okay. I don't know if there was a way to speed up the text logs, like in Pokemon or something, where you can make the log go faster. Okay. So, roll around. Not sure how to avoid that one. Okay, let me skip ahead and see if I can figure this one out. I may fast forward the video or something. Cause, god damn it, I'm not doing great. Maybe I should have kept going last night. Anyway. Yes! It has been done! I figured it out. I am so happy. Okay. So it was roll around, make them think you're a dog, and then pet them both. I did horrible. I'm at 2 HP, but I did it. So. Oh, thank god it's over. Dogs can pet other dogs. A new world has opened up for us. Thanks, weird puppy. Oh, thank god. Is there a save point? No, there's not. I'm going to go backtrack and hope lesser dog doesn't kill me on my way back. Oh, thank god. Needed that for the heal. I'm defaulting to the analog stick, and I think that's my main problem. I need to use the D-pad. Oh god, I don't remember how to deal with Ice Cap. And I have no idea who Jerry is. Ice Cap was ignore. Jerry is power of food and licks its hands loudly. Seems defeated. Wait. Oh, god damn it. Okay. Wait, mercy, spare. Jerry tells everyone that it has to go to the bathroom. Jerry. Ditch? And that's all I can really do. You won! Okay. Wait. Turn every X into an O, then press the switch. There. I'm trying to step on it before. It wasn't really a trap, it was more of a... Oh, his spaghetti was the trap. I'm gonna say left it. Okay. Why not? The Great Papyrus will solve this conundrum. I thought it would cycle back to him. That worked. I'm sure that's the most efficient way to solve it. But it worked. There you are, Sam. You and me both. I love how Papyrus goes from I'm going to destroy the human or capture the human to hey, let's have some fun with this puzzle. Rentals are impassable. Walk him. Yellow tiles are electric. Electrocute you, green tiles are alarm tiles. If you step on them, you'll have to fight a monster. Orange tiles are orange scented. We don't like purple and blue are okay. Finally, pink tiles. They don't do anything. Step on them while you look. I'm seeing the explanation. Of course. Interesting to know. Hi. This dog is staring blankly into snow, waiting for it to turn into art. On the far side is a box of snows. Beware of the dog. Please pet dog. Knowing that the dog will never give up trying to make the perfect snow dog, it fills you with determination. That's cute. Who are you? I don't remember you. The dog considers itself an artist, but doesn't even know what to create. It probably doesn't help that its brain is the size of a piece of kibble. That's not nice, at the very least. Oh god, slidey pop puzzles. Up. Down. That's not it. That's not it. Okay. It's a lump of snow with the word sands written on it in red mark. It's the snow papyrus. Okay. Get